Did a full medical workup on the professor. It turns out that now that he and Ronnie are separated, they no longer possess the ability to harness nuclear energy.
Professor Stein, you seem to be running a little hot as well. Same as Ronnie, 100.6.
Hardly a sweat, Dr. Snow. And hopefully now the only thing Ronald and I have in common.
It's Ronnie. Hey, you gonna miss being able to fly?
Yeah, maybe if I was the one holding the controller.
Meaning?
Meaning you weren't the most conscientious body mate.
So you do not consider keeping you alive to be conscientious?
Alive? We were living under a bridge eating garbage.
I did not determine that it would be my mind that would dominate our existence, but thank God it was. I could feel your fear and panic, emotions that likely would have gotten us killed in that state.
You kept me buried down. You kept me from her.
Which is likely why she's still alive. Now, I believe you and I have spent quite enough time together.
Yeah.
I would like to go home to see my wife.
Mr. Allen will take you.
Thank you.
I need some pizza.
You got it.
The Flash, new hit series, this Tuesday at 8, 7 Central on The CW.